by the former Maple Leafs agent. He was teammates with Lee Stepniak.
Oh.
Big hit by Sobotka. As Giordano went down hard.
David Backes came in hard there to support Sobotka while Giordano's got his head down looking at the puck.
Was it Backes or Sobotka?
Yeah, it was Backes.
And now we have some pushing here.
Well, this is exactly what needs
Russell
to happen.
Russell and Cammalleri
here.
Throw him down.
This will get the emotions going right here, especially when you got a guy like Russell going with a skilled guy like Cammalleri.
A couple of middleweights going here.
Well, this should be good.
Russell with some rights. Cammalleri trying to get one back. Russell, the native of Caroline, Alberta, not far from Calgary. Then he gets the right loose here. Russell's lost a glove and an elbow pad, it looks like.
And the sweater. Hopefully that was, there was a tie down going on there. Otherwise, he gets the extra. But that's a way to, again, like Russell often does. There's a hockey sense that he has. The game needed a moment. He's tangled up with a player, Cammalleri. It doesn't matter if Camilleri's a skilled player or not. You grab him and you latch on and you get things going. Here's the hit by Backes. Bang, right there on Giordano, a good hit. Now the play goes into the corner on the right side. And so there's Russell, who's battling. And you see that Roman Pollock takes down stage. And I can imagine things have been said on the bench before that to get things going and get things stirred up. Because you can see the intensity level of both teams. But the Blues, of course, trying to initiate the contact right there. And then you saw on the right side of your screen, Russell and Cammalleri go at it.